We're here for part number 4 of box 1 of the Might and Magic Clash of Heroes blind bags. So, as explained in the previous parts, there are 30 bags per box, and we are going to open 5 packs. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Alright, so as you see, I've got my checklist handy. And my battery is going to die soon. So, I will be right back and change it. Okay, I am back. As you see, as I said, checklist ready to go. Each one looks like this. Has it on the back. It's in like Spanish and probably a different language. And it's like, I guess if I didn't say it before, it is based on like the DS game or something. I never played it, so. And each one has a little tear tab like in the corner, in each of the corners. So it's easy to open. And here we have this. Each one has like this like info card thing with this on the back. And the checklist down there. So since I can't read it. And I kept one anyway. Straight into recycling. So, here is the Mago and Academy Blue Clan or Peoples or whatever. If you wish to read it, there you go. And each one comes with a figure and a marble thingy. So, here they are. There is a blue one. And here is the wizard old guy turban with a huge feather. He's got a sun on the side. Cool. So all pictures will... It's nice it has a good base there. All pictures will be at the end of the video. Why are there 2 cards? That's strange. Okay, we doubled up on cards. Okay. I have no idea why. But these are both the same. So, in the Inferno, Señor del Abismo, or the other language is Señor del Abismo, I guess, if you wish to read it, if you can read it. Oh, it's another blue. Blue. And here is the big guy. Spikes. On his, they're blunted, so that's fine. Sort of. Cahoos. He's got a huge axe there. For some reason, I just thought of the pun, you know, the axe to grind. That's terrible. Anyway. Horns. Like 2 sets of horns. Stands on his own, that's good. Alright, no idea why there were 2 cards. Oh yeah. And looks up there. Anyway, if you notice, his one is on the example there. Anyway, so this card is... Ooh! It's a Sylvan green clan thing. It's a tree. or treant or ente or ent. That just reminds me of the Lord of the Rings tree bear. Anyway, there it is. And we have a new one. We'll just take it off if I forget. Tip off the other red thing. So I only have one more of the green to collect. Okay, now that the disruption is over. Ooh, we've got an orangey peachy. No idea what that symbol's for, but because I don't put that marble there. And here is the tree thing. It looks more like a praying mantis, you know, with the arms like that. But yeah, it's an old guy. Look at that beard. It's got like, it's a Dumbledore beard there. Of course, also for the tree with the face, kind of reminds me of Pocahontas as well. But little branches sticking out. Circle symbol on the top. Really old guy. Let's see, does it stand? Sort of? Yeah, it stands on itself. So that's good. Very weird. Okay, so two more. Another black marble thing. This is the Titan, I guess, from the Blue Academy clan or whatever class. I don't know. There, if you want to read it. And here's the big guy. Pretty cool. An actual sort of like a, I guess like a titan, well, it's a giant, like, that's pretty cool. So this stands on its own. Good, good. Just take them off. So two more left of the blue ones. Ooh. It is cool. Stands on his own. It's got a orangey marble thing. Ooh. Here is Guardian de la Espada. Cool. The Yellow Haven class. If you wish to read it, there you go. A bit more close up on him. Please ignore the background noise if you can hear my sister. So this symbol is on here. So my guess, these are related to the classes or the tribes, clans, or whatever, color-coded bits. I'm guessing these ones are related to the academy ones because they're blue in that symbol. These purple ones, I mean, not purple, the black, maybe related to the Necro, and like these ones, possibly the other Inferno, and there are yellow, the other yellow one. I can't tell, but we'll see. We'll see. So that, I'll take it off. swear that's only my second. Well, because I opened one before from my four pack opening, but I only have two of the Haven. I just can't wait to get the Angel because that looks so cool. You know, with the six wings, you know? But anyway. So yes, that is everything. So out of all of this, four out of five are new for me. So that's awesome. So here are the cards. I'm gonna re-look at those. Don't know why I got two of those, but that's fine. And all those will be in the pictures at the end of this video. Okay, so thank you for watching. I'll just have more. Over and out.